You're a sight for sore eyes. I don't know about you, but I bumped into quite a few sin-eaters out there. You too, then. It seems the closer we get to Mount Gulg, the more of them there are. Looks a lot bigger from here, doesn't it? If I were Vorthry, the first thing I'd do is surround myself with as many sin-eaters as I could lay my hands on. And judging by the number we've already faced, his lordship is of the same mind. This is going to be a tough climb. But first things first. We need to determine if climbing is even an option. The more I look, the less likely it seems. Ishtola is right to be worried. But flying may be our only choice after all.
There you are. Master Alfano was afeard you had met with some misfortune.
Eorzea. And you too, Exarch. What brings you here?
I wish to observe the final struggle with my own eyes. I arrived at Bottom Rung too late to accompany you, but I was in time to join Eorzea and the others. Come, let us see how this unfolds.
Seems flying is off the table.
If we have learned that much, then the Machina have served their purpose.
Ah, so that's what they were for. Wasteful, but effective.
It would seem our foe will not be reached by land or air. We must needs withdraw to consider another course. Master Alfano waiteth for us at Top Rung. Thither should we make our way.